The Madison Public Library is offering curbside pickup and drop-off, and its staff's making sure people are staying safe while doing so. The digital services and marketing manager at Madison Public Library says they let each book and product that is returned to the library sit for 3 days before they put it back to where it belongs.
Touch. We check out over 3 million items every year, usually about 3.5 million. And we know that we have extended due dates to over 120,000 items that are currently checked out to customers throughout Madison and beyond. So the ability to wipe down every surface without damaging the surface and, frankly, without exposing staff to touching those surfaces, the best practice we've come up with is to just let the material sit for 72 hours.
If you'd like to pick up library materials curbside, you can head to madisonpubliclibrary.org. The curbside hours are from Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. to 7 p.m., noon until 5 Saturday. Let's get a look at your